Hey, Makayla, do you want to go to prom with me?
No.
Hey, Makayla, do you want to go to prom with me?
Yeah, sure.
Huh? Hey, coach, can I try out for the basketball team?
Get in here first.
Lay off the donuts.
Loser.
Hey, Makayla, wanna go to prom?
Sure.
So, considering playing basketball?
Hey, what up, man?
Hey, what's up, man? Remember when you used to not be fit?
Yeah, man. I never regret it, though. This is how everyone should live.
There you go. That's what I like to do. On the y-axis, we have how better someone's life is after getting fit. And on the x-axis, we have the amount of effort into getting fit. And as you can see, Bernie did not put any effort into it, so his life didn't get any better. But in the end, he ended up over here where his life was better, and he put a bunch of effort into it.
In today's society, the more inactive, non-athletic, fat people are not favored. People that are athletic, skinny, active, and muscular are favored more often. They have more friends, they're more popular, and they're accepted. So therefore, if you want to be accepted into this society, you must become more athletic and more fit, or be like Ricky.
Get up.
Get out.